Well, the city of Pflugerville will have two bond propositions on the ballot today.
Now, both have to do with city council. Proposition A will ask voters to update its city charter and would provide compensation to city council. It'd be $9,000 a year for council members, $12,000 for the mayor. Proposition B is asking voters if the city should eliminate the position of executive assistant in city council. Also,